bicycle screamed down the hill. His school buddies yelled out, "You're gonna get killed." Right as his wheels hit the ramp made of plywood and blocks. For a moment in time, he soared above them. Evil Knievel had nothing on him. He was brave and foolish, young and carefree, he was launched. Flying over a ditch that was too wide to be jumped across. When he finally came down, crashed into the ground. It wasn't the stars that he saw or how hard that he fell that they wanted to know. They all gathered around and said, "Tell us, how high did you go?" The whole town said Billy would never get far when he climbed on a Greyhound with his old guitar. But he hopped off in Nashville, caught a song, headed straight to the top. He thought as he sang on the Grand Ole Opry, "Hank Sr. and Jr.'s got nothing on me." He was fresh, had the look, had a hit, had a hat, he was hot. Flying up the new country charts until it all went pop. When he finally came down, crashed back into town. It wasn't the stars that he saw or how hard that he fell that they wanted to know. They all gathered round and said, "Tell us, how high did you go? How high did you go?
How high did you go?
How high did you go?
How high did you go?"
So all you big dreamers and disheartened schemers who find yourselves back in the hole, skip all the low points and tell us, how high did you go? All we wanna know is how high did you go?